as an adult educator, I very much support the contention that when we use both halves of our brain, when we use the analytical, the critical thinking half of the brain, and the creative, artistic half of the brain, that's when we do our best work.